This is the Great Smoky Mountains National Park, the most visited national park in the country. For the fourth year in a row, I've woken up in the middle of the night to travel south and spend time in this natural playground encompassing over 500,000 acres. My previous visits have offered me opportunities to see and photograph most of what makes the park so popular. So what keeps me coming back to the same place year after year? Why would I put up with the lines of cars and sometimes unreasonable parkgoers? Is it really worth the drive? I hope these questions will be answered in the next few minutes. Thanks for following along.
Thank you.